Leopold fires, but it's partially blocked. Comes free, Seidenberg shoots and scores! Dennis Seidenberg, his second goal of the season. And the Panthers have answered back on the power play, 1-1.
Seidenberg hadn't scored in 42 games coming into this one. His first goal in 43. A quick response from the Panthers on the power play, only 13 seconds in, is going to be the Bank Atlantic goal. Booth in front, causing traffic in the area. Kavik. And then it just squirts out. Kiprusoff is unable to find it. Just trying to get pucks at net. You heard Jimmy Holton in the interview, get pucks at net. Weiss actually got a piece of it back to Seidenberg, and Kiprusoff is deep in his net.